If you truly respect intelligence, you have to love the God who made it. Randall M. Roof, January 8th, 2020 AD.